right, so we are gonna do a little heart thumping work, okay? We're gonna get your heart rate up a little bit, little kind of cardio exercise. At the playground, you'll always kind of be able to find something like a ledge that's a little bit higher. The higher the ledge, the harder this next exercise. We're gonna do some alternating lunges. So you're just gonna stand up here. You're gonna exhale, pull up, drive that other knee forward, and then lower it as you come down. Switch sides. Up, drive it up, and down. I'm gonna keep talking as I do this. So notice my alignment, just nice and straight and upright. My daughter needs to have some pirate booty, you know? This is what it's like. It's like, just don't let it stop you. My kids know that mommy exercises at the playground. That's how it goes. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm exhaling as I come up, inhaling down. Exhaling as I come up, inhaling down. I could add a little kind of hop into it if I'm feeling like I can. And if this is too hard for you, you just do it from a lower step. And I do this for about a minute. You could probably hear that I'm getting my heart rate up pretty easy, pretty fast. So it's kind of like a little HIIT training. I'm gonna keep going and I'll stop the video.